to be superhuman. You don't have to be a genius. I think as I look at the group at large, pretty smart people, but maybe one of the predominant traits of that group is they work real hard. They got a real strong work ethic. They're good team players. You know, for the most part, they work together very well, and that's what it takes. It's a lot of work to get ready for a flight, to train for a flight, to do it, and you got to be able to get along with your teammates, your crewmates. Well, the Aerospace Engineering Department in Illinois is now ranked number 5 in the nation, which is really good. And what makes them elite, I think, is what made the department good years ago when I was here, is very good professors and a very strict, demanding curriculum. It was hard. You know, I don't remember all my courses as being easy. They were difficult. I had to work real hard to get through here, and that's the price you pay for getting a good education. But it all comes from the leadership in the department and the professors. The two things there's several things I remember, but two things that stand out is the absence of gravity, or you're in free fall, so you're floating. Now, instead of just being sitting in a chair like I am now, you're floating in this small cabin, and that is definitely something different than you've ever done before. And the second is you go to the window and look out the window and see the most gorgeous view you've ever seen of anything in your life. You know, the windows are almost like magnets. Everybody wants to get to the window to look out. Of course, we were up there to do a job, so a lot of the time there wasn't time to sit and peer out the window, but it was just a fantastic view.